Hey guys, Classic Kaihui here. Welcome back to another episode of Metal Gear Solid 5. We just finished talking to Liquid Ocelot, and now we're on our way to gather some intel. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay. Alright. Okay, that's to reload. Ooh, what's this? Didn't mean to do that.
That's a rough diamond. Good find.
Nice.
Those materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
Oh. Parkour. Ooh, parkour. Okay, CQC? How do you... Can you not do CQC? What happened to the CQC? Or am I just dumb?
Sight, sound, keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Intimidate the enemy to gain intel. How do I intimidate? Oh.
Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with the Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation. Out in the open. Find some place to drop them out of sight.
Don't leave bodies out in the open. There we go. Out of sight, out of mind. Let's see what else we got here. Oh. A diamond. Can I climb up here? Yes, I can. Oh, no. Nothing up here. Really? Really? that was actually pretty simple. Okay, they're stunned, so you can just leave them be. Let's go up there.
How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
This reconnaissance.
Yeah. The parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there.
Well, that's all I see right now, so I guess the rest I'll just have to... guess I'll just have to wing it from here. Or buy stuff.
So you picked up an intel file. Now we know where Miller is. I'm marking it on your iDroid.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I'll take a lot of stuff. Take a lot of your stuff. Oh, call iDroid. Locate walk side barracks, animal palace.
Snake, I wanted to ask you about the man on fire. What do you remember from the hospital? Anything we can use? Well, he took off the moment the sprinklers started up. Sprinklers? The fire system? And when he got sprayed with water from the burst pipe, it slowed him down. We escaped on horseback, he wouldn't cross the river either. And then it started to rain. And he disappeared. Water against fire. Is it that simple? I mean, it makes sense, it's just hard to believe it would work on a guy like that.
Let's see what's up this ladder. Anything useful? Diamond. Gather as much stuff as I can. Can I drive this? Oh, I can. Oopsie. Alright, sorry about that weird cut.
It's an enemy guard post. Watch yourself. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself with your weapons and items while you can. You need to be able to switch between them quickly to meet any threat.
Dang it. That didn't go the way I wanted it to go.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
I was hoping that I would do it without any problems, but I guess not. So yeah, that kind of sucked. Diamond metal food fuel. Well, can't really do extractions yet, huh?
Client.
Come down here, you little monkeys. I could knock.
Hiding on horseback allows you to stay out of sight even while on the move. It's effective for avoiding enemy guard posts and long-range reconnaissance patrols.
Crap, I can't get up there. But I can. Night, night. Really? Anything worth grabbing? Go pick up Miller. Oh. Thank you. Why not just kill him like that, right?
It's me. I'm here to get you out. Snake. They do something to your eyes? No, it's just bright as all.
Send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
You look well. Age hasn't slowed you down one bit.
All right. This is the way to start it. Alright. Oh. Please hurry. This fog does not make it any better.
This is Pequod on station at LZ.
Oh, hell no.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting.
Thank you. Hell no.
That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Ah, man. Survivors from 9 years ago.
All right.
Out in minutes.
Put Miller in.
I don't know what they want. But it's that. No mistake.
Codename Chick. Alright, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This game is actually pretty good. Not gonna lie, I like the reflex mode in this. The graphics are amazing. The fact that it's kind of open world is pretty cool. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe to Classic Kaihui, and as always, stay classic.